I'm the head of product design and manufacturing.
My name's Andrew, and I'm the head of finance and our marketing.
My name's Ted, and I'm the head of finance and sales.
Our first product is the Follett wallet. It's really easy to use. It has two pockets where you can put in and take out like cards or cash. And it sticks to your phone, so you can take it wherever you want. And it's great if you forget your wallet while you're traveling places. And it's targeted towards an older audience who can sometimes forget and needs a cheap wallet.
Our other wallet is a flip wallet, and it's a great wallet, and it doubles as a quick way to store money, and it can be used very quickly, so if you need to grab something very quickly. And once again, it's a very cheap wallet that is targeted towards an older audience that forgets their wallet and maybe loses it, but doesn't want to have something very expensive to hold their money.
Pricing, and we used about $5 worth of duct tape to make a wallet. Both retailing for $6.99 each wallet individually, and $11.99
together.
Yeah, our plan is to sell an average of 5 a day. Revenue is $10. Operation costs are $5 a day. So our profit is...
What?
I'll tell you later. Profit of $5 a day, which is $1,825 a year.
So we are planning to sell at a mall kiosk, and all our products are handmade. And again, they are great for forget for people who take their phones around and also need a cheap option to store their money.
In the future, we're expecting to expand into different types of wallets, maybe like some more expensive options for someone who wants a really nice wallet to carry around with them that's always gonna be able to carry their money and won't break down on them. Thank you.